for help tonight. You've probably heard of pens that inject medicine if someone's having a severe allergic reaction or a migraine headache. Fox 4 medical reporter Marilyn McCain tonight says some local patients are now testing a pen for seizures.
David Wickham must use a wheelchair in public places, even though he can walk.
He never knows when he's going to fall. He would just drop to the ground and, you know, hit his head.
Here's why David falls. The 30-year-old has epilepsy, seizures resulting from a brain infection as a child. Some days he has clusters, one seizure after another. David is part of a study at St. Luke's Hospital testing a new way to try to stop those seizures. It's a pen that David's dad can use to automatically inject medicine into David's thighs. This isn't an EpiPen, what's used by people when they have severe allergic reactions. This pen contains Valium. To inhibit the activity in the brain. For decades, a Valium pill has sometimes been used.
But for the patients who are having clusters of seizures where they're not really coming back and not fully waking up, then it's impossible for them to swallow a pill safely.
Dr. John Kroom says there's also a rectal gel, obviously inconvenient. The pen, not so much.
This medicine gives patients some degree of freedom, especially with their families, where they feel like they can go out, and that if the patient then has a cluster of seizures, then there's something that they can do.
Short of going to the emergency room to get an injection. David has needed the pen about once a week.
And does it help you, you think?
Yeah, easy helps.
David's dad says by stopping repeated seizures, it's giving him a better quality of life. Marilyn McCain, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Missouri.
If the study goes well, the pen could get federal FDA approval in a few years.